And also in River State, Tonye Cole won the governorship primary to fly APC's flag in next year's governorship election. Cole polled a total of 986 votes against five other aspirants who contested.
In line with the guidelines and as the returning officer of this exercise, I hereby certify that Architect Tonye Cole, having scored the highest number of votes cast in this exercise, is hereby declared winner.
I would like to thank the leadership of APC University. This journey has been a long journey, but I would like to thank specifically Right Honourable Community Roosevelt Committee for completing this process and seeing that we have declared where we are today is also to be very important. The journey is long, but it's just beginning. I want to assure the entire River State that what you are seeing here is a change for the better. We are bringing dignity back to this state. APC is on a mission in the United States to bring hope to the workers.
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.